Botsford, going for class president, eh? Oh, too bad only one of us can be elected since we're both terrific candidates. Well, at least I am.
Hey, I'm an excellent candidate. Besides, why are you even trying to win this election? You're more interested in destroying things than helping the school.
Not true. There are many things about the school I intend to improve.
Really? Give me one example.
Oh, there's so many things I'd like to change. Like, school stuff.
I knew it. You have no interest in being on the student council. What's the real reason you signed up to be a candidate?
When I become class president, I'm going to impress WordGirl with my newly elected power!
That's ridiculous. Why would you possibly think that WordGirl will like you more if you win an election?
You wouldn't understand, Becky. Superheroes like WordGirl are totally into guys with power.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
I mean, you know, I have more in common with girls like WordGirl than you think.
Oh, Becky. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an election to win. Vote for Tobey.